how tough is it going to be to get back to work after saying you can make the Sweet 16?
It's not going to be tough at all. You know, our coach will do a good job of keeping us humble. And we had a meeting just now after this game where I told my guys, you know, don't get big headed when we go home. We're not done. We got work to do.